to E Storytime. My name is Susan. This story is The Five Little Snowmen. It's our last story about winter. It's five little snowmen all in a row. Five little people all made of snow. Oh no! The sun came out and it stayed all day. And two little snowmen melted away. Three are left. One, two, three. Let's see what happens. Three little snowmen all in a row. Three little people all made of snow.
There's another one on.
A chubby little snowman had a carrot or a nose. You like my nose? I like my nose. When along came a bunny. And what do you suppose? I am so hungry.
Well, that was good.